Frozen 2 dolls.
Hello friends, hola amigos, and welcome to Fun Toys Mundo. Today let's open this new Disney Frozen 2 Ultimate Frozen Collection. This set includes the new characters from the new movie.
This set also includes an exclusive Rider doll.
Here on the back of the box, there is a beautiful picture. Ultimate Frozen Collection. Favorite Frozen friends embark on an epic adventure together far beyond Arendelle.
En español,
Super Colección Frozen. Tus amigos favoritos de Frozen embarcan juntos en una aventura épica más allá de las fronteras de Arendelle. This sounds so exciting! Now let's open the box and take a look at the new characters. The back of the box is so beautiful. Here are all the characters that came in the box. We have the original characters from Frozen, Sven the Reindeer, Kristoff, Princess Anna, and Olaf. We have the new characters from the Northuldra, Lieutenant Matthias, Honey Marin, and Ryder.
Hi guys, how's it going?
Here we have the spirit horse, the Nook, and Queen Elsa. Now let's take a closer look at each character. Here is Queen Elsa. She's wearing a lighter blue dress, her classic braid, and a really pretty light cape. Her boots are also different. They are a light blue, and they're high heels. Here is Lieutenant Matthias. He is a new character in Frozen 2. He says, "We must protect Arendelle at all costs." He's wearing a green uniform with gray pants and black boots. Here's his outfit on the back. His arms do move, but his elbow's bent. This elbow's bent also. His head also moves. I'm super excited to see him in the new movie. Here is Princess Anna.
I'm Anna, and this is my sister, Queen Elsa.
She's wearing a black dress in Frozen 2, and this is a gold belt around her waist. She also has a really dark, beautiful cape, and her hair is long in the back with a braid. Her boots are also black and they're high heels. Here's another new character from the Northuldra. His name is Ryder. He's wearing a gray outfit with a teal belt around his waist. He has on gray pants and light brown shoes. He's also wearing a hat. His arms move and this elbow's bent. Head moves too. I'm excited to see him in Frozen 2 also. Here is Olaf. He is the classic Olaf. Here is Honey Marin. She's also a new character that lives in the Northuldra. She's wearing a light gray dress and also a teal belt around her waist. And her shoes are gray and kind of like moccasins. She's also wearing a hat with a long braid in the back. This elbow is bent. Her arms do move. Looks like her hand goes on her waist here. Her eyes are brown and she has freckles. I also like her eye makeup. I'm really excited to see Honey Marin in Frozen 2. Honey Marin and Ryder, their outfits are very similar. Ryder's eyes are kind of a hazel. Here is Kristoff in his classic outfit.
Hi, buddy.
Except this one is a light and dark brown with his classic black boots. Here is the new spirit horse called the Nook.
It's magic.
This is so beautiful. Light and dark blue. Elsa finds this horse in the ocean. I am really excited to see this particular character in the new movie. This is a beautiful figure. Last but not least, here is Sven the reindeer. He's so cute. This particular character did not come in this set, but I received this in another miniature doll collection from Frozen 2. This is the wind spirit with leaves. Super awesome.
All of these new characters are so neat. I
just love their outfits.
One day when I'm old and wise, I'll think back and realize that these were all completely normal events.
So excited for the new Frozen 2 movie.
I know why the spirits evacuated Arendelle.
Thank you for coming to Fun Toys Mundo, and make sure to click subscribe to see more Frozen 2 toys, and click the bell notification so you can see all the toys and get a closer look. Until next time, friends, adios, amigos!